wants her again. Or should I say, she wants her name. She showed me her room. Isn't it good, Norwegian girl? She asked me to stay and she told me to sit anywhere. So I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on the rug, biding my time, drinking the wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed. She worked in the morning and started to laugh. I told her I didn't and crawled up to sleep in the bath. Well, I laughed. And when I awoke, I was alone. This bird has grown. So I lit the fire. Isn't it good? No, we